Hello, 大家好。Let's read inch by inch. One day, a hungry robin saw an inchworm, green as an emerald, sitting on a twig. He was about to gobble him up. Don't eat me. I am an inchworm. I am useful. I measure things. Is that so? Said the robin. Then measure my tail. That's easy, said the inchworm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 inches. Just think, said the robin. My tail is 5 inches long. And with the inchworm, he flew to where other birds needed to be measured. The inchworm measured the neck of the flamingo. He measured the toucan's beak, the legs of the heron, the tail of the pheasant, and the whole hummingbird. One morning, the nightingale met the inchworm. Measure my song, said the nightingale. But how can I do that? Said the inchworm. I measure things, not songs. Measure my song or I'll eat you for breakfast, said the nightingale. Then the inchworm had an idea. I'll try, he said. Go ahead and sing. The nightingale sang, and the inchworm measured away. He measured and measured, inch by inch, until he inched out of sight. Let's learn some Chinese vocabulary. Robin slash robin. 知更鸟知更鸟知更鸟 Inchworm slash inchworms. 尺货尺货尺货 Tail slash tails. 尾巴尾巴尾巴 Flamingo slash flamingos. 火猎鸟火猎鸟火猎鸟 Toucan slash toucan. 大嘴鸟大嘴鸟大嘴鸟 Heron slash heron. 鹿鹿鹿 Pheasant slash pheasant. 雉鸡雉鸡雉鸡 Hummingbird slash hummingbird. 蜂鸟蜂鸟蜂鸟 Nightingale slash nightingales. 夜莺夜莺夜莺 Out of sight. 在视野之外在视野之外在视野之外雉鸡火烈鸟蜂鸟知更鸟夜莺大嘴鸟尺货在视野之外鹿尾巴